The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, from New Jersey, AJ Lee.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
And her partner, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion, CM Punk.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are. I don't know which of these two I can't stand less.
Mixed tag match underway, and I do not envy the referee's job tonight. Ooh, spinning kick to the gut. European uppercut.
Roxanne Perez.
Black legs. Will Perez take advantage? Kicked out of the ref. Can't believe it. I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
Roxanne Perez.
Will Perez take advantage? There's two! Amazing!
How close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break.
Oh, just a knee strike.
Lights out.
Tossed into the corner. Perez on the receiving end. And now thrown back into the ring.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
She's taking some big hits here. Strike. Lights out. Enable the counter.
Super kick. A much needed big move.
Is it up? The cover.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just.
Arm trap. For
the Northern Lights.
Wait, still a throwing score.
Oh, neck breaker. Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Two. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
I can't believe this whole arena is in shock.
Look at this.
Beautiful, expertly executed combination of strikes and some kicks to follow.
How many strikes can one superstar deliver?
And there was a series of hard strikes.
Women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Roxanne Perez looking for Rocks.
That has got to be the one. Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
Quite an effective counter.
She could be looking for a submission move here.
Black Widow.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Effective arm drag.
With on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Done.
She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, they stuck it out through.
Oh, it's not gonna be pretty.
Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night, and we are done here.
And Roxanne had it scouted.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, Black Widow.
Locked it. Tap out.
And this match tags over. What a win.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here are your winners.
There's the man and woman of the hour, your winners in this mixed tag match.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.